for a quick assignment, or the boys who run errands for the OGP restaurant, or the old widow who I meet going up and down the stairs, who lives in her memories of being an actress at one time. I do not know whether this is truth or fantasy. I'm obsessed with getting into these people that have secret lives that I will never know.
A series of pastels called Journeys. Very joyous works. The whole thing about journeys, sea journeys, leaving one's shores, exploring other people's, other cultures, a lot of them 19th century, fantasy travels. A range of possibilities that excites me. These journeys started off as abstract works, but the latter ones concretized, having a certain geography, a certain place, a reference to a certain time. Going to the opposite of starting with abstraction and then making a kind of story or a narrative. I'd like to go out, fantasy journeys, and then come back home, and then leave again. Many of the paintings that I do, I think about for sometimes for years. I get an image in my head. And that image I ruminate about, I make sketches, and it might be 2 or 3 years later that I actually come about to do that painting, because many changes take place. But the painting at the moment is a constructed artifact. It is something that I put together from this kind of long history that I have of this image or images that make the painting. The landscape in Casale has become a very central feature of my work. By landscape, I also include the human beings. And in fact, over the last 20 years since I've been coming here, many local people that I have established a very close personal contact have become a very important feature of my work.
the way that the colors come in, the way the quality of the light, the kinds of textures that are there, where the landscape then becomes a grand metaphor. In 1980, I did a portrait of my father, a turning point in my work. There'd been considerable crisis, the crisis about bringing the human figure in. From that point, a series of paintings evolved, set the pattern which still exists today in the oil paintings that I'm doing. The desire to have as large a spectrum in terms of my subject matter, where I do allow the personal characters, friends of mine, to be subject matter of painting, which has been the modernist movement anathema. You don't paint your friends or your beloved or your family members. Very large and important work for me. Again, a family painting, the Shergill family from my mother's side.
Vivan?
Painted it over 2 years. Took a lot out of me. In some way, the scale produced a certain formality, a certain kind of distance. Signs of fire, a forest fire, the whole hillside ablaze, overlapped as an image. Mixed media and collage. Plains of Punjab burning. A series of charcoal drawings started off on a visit to Auschwitz. The quality of the landscape, a kind of subterranean, a very dark and very bleak journey taking place. Many of the images quite abstract, didn't have any sense of location. Could feel images about war in some sense, the Second World War, images of nuclear holocaust, of violence has scorched our own situation. And once that is over, the paintings again form part of the desire to return to a very direct, human, sensuous, palpable experience.
Such a large mural, don't make it too depressing. We've had a long history of friendship, of doing, in the sense of exhibitions together, or participating in activities in a different way, but not actually working together.
I thought that working on a canvas, we all won't be able to participate the way we did in glass painting. So we thought we'll be able to forget our egos and work together.
हम भी अच्छे तुम भी अच्छी वाली बात हो गई है ना।